I believe that we're all completely connected. No system, no person, no place exists without being connected to all the components that make it up. The more we go inside ourselves, the more we go into each individual cell, the more free will we have. We are the cause of everything that we experience in life. And so when you fully understand, the place that you have most free will is within yourself. And the conversations that you're having with people around you, especially at the dinner table, really influence what's happening to the greater good of all of us. So if you're sitting and you're feeling fear and you're feeling and talking gossip or just the lowest eyebrow thoughts around you, well, collectively, you're creating that with everyone you're sitting and breaking bread with. If you're having ideas of peace or ideas of connecting or solutions to the great problems, especially while you're breaking bread, you're creating with the individuals, with the environment, with your free will, the solutions. That's why Gandhi said, be the change you wish to see in the world. Free will and predetermined will is all based on us. What's going to happen to all of us is how and what we hope for and how we create, co-create breath by breath, the solutions for ourselves, our family, our communities, our earth.